this morning, we want you to meet Aqua. Aqua's ID number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4807030, and she is a little altered, tan and white, short-haired Chihuahua mix. We think she's about 3 years old, and she came to the shelter as an owner surrender on March 10th with no reason given. And we can't imagine what it is because she's a real sweetheart. She's quite friendly in spite of the fact that she's really, really scared. She came right to her handler when Lydia went into the kennel to get her. She's very cooperative, good on a leash, so she's had some training. She seems a bit wary of big dogs, but still quite calm in this really manic environment here. She only weighs 9 pounds, so she's a little bitty girl, and she's just so sweet. Who's that? It's curious too. You know, we get so many Chihuahuas here, and you struggle to talk about how unique they are, and they all are. It's like saying everybody who's 5'2" is the same. You know, just because she's a Chihuahua, she's not the same as every other Chihuahua. She seems very calm and just darling. So come on down and meet Aqua, because, you know, her family had to give her up for whatever reason, and she needs a new one, and she needs you. So come and meet her. Hi, Aqua.